Okay, guys, welcome everybody, and welcome to today's show. This will be a shorter episode. I just want to talk to you a little bit and tell you what's going on the channel the coming week or so. So, the first thing that we are going to do is this Friday, I will do a live stream. So I did a live stream last Friday, and this time I'm gonna continue. I am writing a very fast database server. So our, like Redis, it's an in-memory database used for cache and stuff like that, session IDs perhaps. And my hope is that this will be the world's fastest in-memory database. So we are competing with Redis, and I think we will win. Anyhow, so the day after tomorrow, we will meet up at 1900 Central European Summer Time. And we will have a 3-hour live stream. And everyone who, as usual, everyone who will be there live will receive a free license of the software, so you can use it for whatever you want. You can even sell it as your own, basically. Okay, so that's this Friday. Don't miss out on that. What we have been doing this far with regards to that project and similar projects, I released a video like a week ago or something like that about coding a binary tree. So a binary tree is a way of storing data in the memory, and the idea is we'll be using that in our Redis-like database. So, but there will be some optimizations. We're not gonna have only like linear searches and stuff. It will be very, very fast. But a binary tree is basically you have, let me show you a little bit what we have done this far. This is the project. So we have created a lot of the basic functions. We have a function for just putting zeros in a variable, but then we have those stuff like creating a node. A node will be a point in the tree that connects to other things, so it will connect to other nodes but also to the leaves. And they won't contain any actual data, that's just some kind of connector. So these will be like folders in a file system. And I have created a linear search for finding a leaf, the last leaf in the branch, so to speak. I also created a function for creating a leaf. And the leaves will be holding the values. And what else did we do? Yeah, we experimented a little bit and tested everything so it works and stuff like that. So basically, the next regular episode, the next video, so to speak, will be when we continue on coding on this tree. Or perhaps we will do it in the live stream also now on Friday. It depends a little bit how far we get with our server part of the project. Because in the last live stream we coded the basic functionality of the server. So it's listening to a port and communicates with the user. So we will be adding to that functionality, and then we will merge this tree project with the database, so we have a way of storing effectively in memory. So that's basically it. I hope to see you all on Friday. I also want to say hi to all our new subscribers. There has been a lot of growth the last couple of days, much because of my 12-hour C project video. And I'm very glad that so many decided to subscribe to this channel, and you will not be disappointed, because my plan is to release a new video with a new C project or continuing an old one every 4 days continuously. And I will also be doing Friday live streams. Not every week, but every other week at least. So you will find all these links to the old live stream, to the new live stream, and to the binary tree inside of the description of this video. Also, you will find a little bit older project from a month ago or so, this one, where we code our own anti-distributed denial of service umbrella. So basically it's a method and a program, or more like a system actually of programs, which will stop a denial of service attack. That's the idea anyway. And I have done one episode about a month ago, and next week I will do the second episode on this subject. So you can prepare by watching the first one if you haven't done that. And this project is not in the big 12-hour video, so this is in addition to that. You will find that in the description as well. And, well, that's basically all for now. Take care, everyone, and I hope to see you all Friday. Bye.